Well, welcome to Camp Fontanelle. This is Derek here. I just wanted to take you around the camp and show you what it looks like just a couple weeks before our barbecue. So I hope you're planning to come out. September 19th, it's a Sunday. It's the day the corn maze opens, and the maze will be open every Saturday and Sunday until October 31st. Well, one of the first things you usually see when you drive in is this big empty field. And yeah, it's still empty right now, but in just a couple weeks, this will be packed full of cars. Hopefully one of yours will be one of them. And you see right there, one of our hay racks is still sitting empty with grass growing up around it, but it'll be in action soon. It's just gonna be amazing, the change that will happen here in the next couple weeks. Well, here in our tree climbing area, it's a little empty right now, but soon enough we'll have at least 12 people up in this tree constantly all day long. So if you're wanting to climb, make sure you get over here and get your name put down on the piece of paper on what time you're going to come and climb. Or if you want to just sit down and relax, we'll have some tree boats up and there's a swing, and you can watch everybody climb while you're over here. Even if you can stand the noise a little bit, take a nap. So this is our main oak that we climb. It's a bur oak, but we don't fix it. Ba-dum-ching. And here they are laying on their side, 24 GaGa walls. We're gonna make 4 6-sided pits. They'll be down here in this area, below the sand volleyball court, down below the horseshoes. Yeah, it's a little bit on a hillside, but that's what everything is around here, so we'll live with it. But this is the site of our first ever GaGa ball tournament. So if your team's not signed up, there's still time. We're asking that each team donates $100 for their registration, and hoping you'll fundraise that before you come out. So if you haven't learned how to play GaGa yet, just go to YouTube, search Camp Fontanelle GaGa, G-A-G-A. You can put a ball on the end of that, GaGa ball. And you can watch a video of Road Rules playing. And then down below that in the comments area, you can see the rules that we play by. But looking for some more teams to sign up, there's room for you. So give me a call, Derek, and we'll get you signed up. At the barbecue, we have a live auction. We have many great quilts that were made. This is one of them, and here's just a little taste of it. Wow. So maybe this is something you want to come and take home with you. Bring your checkbook.
And right now we have a clear view of the gazebo, which will soon be surrounded with quilts and other items to bid on. There'll soon be a big white tent set up here. And I can see right there already, root beer floats ready to be served. Inside the lodge is where we'll be serving the barbecue chicken and the pulled pork sandwiches. And back over here by the sand volleyball is where you can pick up your hamburgers or hot dogs. So if you don't want to go inside, you can just get your food right outside here. So two places you can go, both of them great food. And either way, chances are you're gonna have to bring your food outside to eat it. So we're praying for good weather. Even if it's overcast or misting a little bit, it's still going to be a great day.
When you're out on the trails, take a look at what our Eagle Scouts have done for us. Down here at Inspiration Point is one of the benches that was created. Of course, we got wood shelters that Eagle Scouts created. Shed up a tree climbing, and lots of other things. So if you want to know how an Eagle Scout can do a project here at the camp, just find Derek or Trent. When you're out on the trails, take a stroll down towards Cabin 3. They're not completely done yet, but you can take a look at what our friends from Kansas down at Clay Center did for us. So both cabins have been redone a little bit, so come see it.
The corn maze will open at 1 o'clock on September 19th, and then it'll be open from 1 to 7 every Saturday and Sunday until Halloween.
So take your stroll through the maze. Come to the ticket booth to get your tickets to go through.
Get tickets to play laser tag in the corn maze.
You can also buy your tickets here to take a pony ride. There'll be some hot dogs and some other food up here if you don't want to make it all the way down to the lodge. There's something everywhere for somebody. So come on through the maze. First day it's open, September 19th. Adults, $6. Kids are $4. That's 3 to 11. And you can go online to our website and find a dollar off coupon. And most of our campers that have been to camp, well, all the campers that came to camp this last summer got a free ticket. So bring that with you so they can go through for free. So we'll find you in the maze. Takes about an hour to get through if you want to go through the entire thing.
Our pumpkin patch is all done by free will donations. So there's donation boxes. You can leave your donation for your pumpkins. You don't have to get them at the barbecue, but there will be some ready for picking. We got some nice orange ones. We got some that are still hidden in green, but there are thousands of them out here, I'm sure, and we can't see them all yet. But if you want to pick it early, you can pick it on September 19th. We'll have some that are picked and down by the lodge, ready for some to be painted. So you can paint your own pumpkin and get it ready. We're also gonna have some volunteers down by the lodge that will be painting faces.
Our petting barn at camp is waiting for you to come visit. We have two male alpacas that want to say hi to you. Our goats, sheep Clarice. We'll have this little contraption here all set up. It's going to be a carousel ride for at least a couple of our ponies. Two others may not be ready to be ridden yet. And hidden back there in the weeds, that is S'more. He's getting pretty big, so come out and see him. When you're inside the barn, come on out here under the lean-to and take a look up there. You can see the blue boards are from all the camps this last summer. They're signed by each of the campers. So if you had a camper that came to camp, have them show you where their board's at and see if they can spot their own name here.
While you're out here at the barn, there'll be lots of things to do.
We'll be having worship on the stage at 5 o'clock. And remember, our day kicks off with worship at 11 down by the lodge. We have some advertisement hanging up here. Search for treats. It's October 24th from 2 to 5. We need some of your church members to come out here, hang out inside the maze and pass out treats. And our haunted maze, we're still looking for some good adult groups to come out and help volunteer by haunting the maze. Of course, we need lots of help with others volunteering at the maze. We only got a few weekends signed up. Lots more weekends to cover. And part of that job is hanging out here and greeting guests and keeping them entertained at the barn. A few of you may be lucky enough to have to park up at the Kevin Rayfelt Ranch. If you do, don't worry, we'll have a hay rack to pick you up. But while you're up here waiting for that, you can take a stroll around the grounds.
This bare area is where our RV pads will be for volunteer groups to come out and stay in the comfort of their own RV. Something else you can do is, chances are, we'll have our two Welsh ponies up here. Ginger and Josie. Right there, that's Ginger.
So you can come say hi to them behind the fence. And there's Josie. And Jaws.
Sitting down there with
the cat.
So while you're up here waiting for the hay rack, you can come say hi to them.
So we'll see ya
at the barbecue on September 19th. Come on out, be part of the thousands that Camp Fontanelle feeds. Not quite the same way Jesus did, but you'll be fed spiritually as well as through your bellies. So we'll see you at Camp Fontanelle real soon. Blessings to you all.